What is going on, guys? It is Sawyer here, back again with another video. Sorry, I got a bit of a cold, so might be sniffling a little bit in this video. But anyway, today, ladies and gentlemen, I will be going to Friday Night SmackDown back at the Desert Diamond Arena in Glendale, Arizona. And yeah, it's going to be just me, my dad, my papa, and Wyatt coming all with us. And yeah, it's going to be a fire show. Yeah, as I said, battling a little bit of a cold, so sniffling still. But anyway, The Rock is supposed to be at that show. Thank goodness, bro. Literally, I remember the week before we went to SmackDown last time, The Rock was on SmackDown. So I'm like, hey, Rocky, can you please show up in Glendale? And he finally did, guys. Let's freaking go. And not just The Rock, the whole bloodline. And I also saw a rumor that Cody Rhodes is supposed to be at the show. You never know. Man, if Cody Rhodes is at that show, I hope I get to do that. Whoa! I've always wanted to do that at a WWE event. Tonight might be the night that I get to do so. And there's also a rumor that Seth Rollins might be at that event. So let's go, guys. And anyway, it's gonna be a crazy vlog, so make sure y'all stay tuned. So let's get right into it.
Oh, thanks.
The Rock's gonna be, he's an old man.
You sure?
He's an old man.
He's only like 51.
No. Ric Flair will whoop on him.
Ric Flair is crazy, bro.
Ole Anderson also whoop on him, and he died.
A few years ago.
Yeah, but rest in peace, him. But yeah, anyway, it's time to move down to Bloodline night, bro.
They can't do the table. Unless they have their crew.
Bro, I don't know why he doesn't like the Bloodline, bro. They're
because
the
they're whoops.
It'll be cool to see Cody there, but I'm not a Cody crybaby.
They can't do nothing unless they have everybody there.
Who do you think are you most excited to see at SmackDown, right?
Cody.
Cody?
You go out that way.
For me? Probably Roman Reigns.
So we arrived in Glendale. There's State Farm Stadium behind it. Desert Diamond Arena, where SmackDown is going to be tonight. Going to be a hype show. I wonder if The Rock is already at the arena, or he's like still at his Airbnb, or maybe like just flying in. You never know. But it's going to be a hype show tonight. Let's do this.
You staff?
All right, guys.
Who's that guy?
We got to try to sneak in this way. Got a WrestleMania truck going through Raquel. Just like last year, that like pretty much the same like trucks like lined up in the same way.
Turn that way, bro.
To the arena. We need to be
here. We go. There. All right, y'all. We're out front of the Desert Diamond Arena. Here we go. Can't wait for SmackDown tonight. It's gonna be fire. So let's do this, y'all. The Fox 10 News team just came by. We may have gotten on TV with that.
TV, Mom.
But I'm wearing all black, so if I try to sneak into the back, they think I'm FS1 employee. You never know. Come on, make it happen, y'all. Like, I've watched a lot of ARAC videos. I know how to sneak into big events like this, right?
And they all right,
y'all, they finally
they
opened the
again.
Doors.
Oh, no.
Now they're shutting it again, bro. What?
Boo.
Nah, bro.
That's
come on, let us in, bro.
Okay, now I think they're letting us in. Yeah, here we go.
Yeah. All right, guys, we're in the arena. Look at the WrestleMania sign. WrestleMania 40. Dude, I know it looks like a normal, I know it looks normal when you're like, when you watch on TV, but like, looks so different when you're actually inside of it. It's crazy. Looks so much smaller.
All right, guys, this is probably some of the best seats we've had at a WWE event.
So, you know, in Phoenix,
yeah, like
we were down there, but you can't see when they go.
You can't see on the other side.
You can't see when they go.
But dude, the ring right here, man, dude, it's so crazy.
Yeah. I'd do it, y'all.
Yeah.
You excited tonight, bro?
Look at that guy's hands.
Yeah. Yeah, Oos. Time to acknowledge the bloodline tonight, Oos.
Never.
Come on. Now's the blood. Come
Cody.
On. Cody. Cody, you like Cody? I like Cody, but I'm not no Cody crybaby.
Seth's cool.
But yeah. But look at the. Dude, it looks like normal when you watch on TV, but dude, when you actually go to an event, the arena looks so much smaller.
Yes,
it does. Like when Jake Paul and Anderson Silva fought here, it looked like way bigger on TV, like honestly. But it's going to be a wild night, y'all. Stay tuned.
Yo, Cody! 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 Woo! Man. Cody, bro. Cody. Yo.
Couldn't tell who that was.
Whoa.
This is that Cody out, bro. What?
Crazy, bro.
NEF.
Yes,
anyone, bro. Oh, yeah. Rock has got some news that you're probably gonna like. The Rock has got some news that you might even be proud of. Apparently Glendale is 10 miles away from Phoenix.
Nah, really?
Assuming the answer is yes, but are there a lot of people from Phoenix here tonight?
Yeah.
I knew it, because that would make sense. The Rock did a little research, and here's what he found out. This is the truth. This is a fact. The number one city in America for cocaine and meth use is Phoenix, Arizona. Finally, your life has meaning. Because finally, you cactus-loving crackheads finally have something worth shooting in your veins. As you sit and you look at greatness, finally, The Rock has come back to Arizona.
Holy shit,
holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit.
I need something from you. I'll do anything for you. But I need this one thing. Roman Reigns. My family. I acknowledge you. As my tribal chief.
He's gonna make him say it.
But the bloodline is cooking.
Thank you. WWE Women's Champion.
Cool.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
That's it.
1, 2.
Oh,
oh
yeah, it's your dream.
Table time. Let's go.
Someone's coming out.
it. Oh.
Let's go, KO! Oh, yeah! Woo!
Let's go, round E!
Don't do it. We're back in here.
Thank you.
Cody.
Another one.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, it's gonna be a wrap for today's vlog. That was awesome, bro. Cody, we had to see everyone. Cody, the Bloodline, The Rock. Who else? You know, yeah, it was awesome. See y'all in the next video. Later.